So I think I have solved the problem with my Apple computer now because I just bought a new MacBook. Yeah. Here it is. This is the 13.3 inches. The processor is i5. It has 4 GB of internal memory, but I'm going to put in some 16 GB in it, and I will make an unboxing video of this one and a separately video for the installing of the memory. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about this. So I'll be back in a while, okay? Take care. Bye.